One of my originals called the 9 Mile Rag.